recibe el botín de oro el jugador Rubilio Castillo, con 5 goles del Fútbol Club Motagua. Fuerte aplauso.
Well, the crowd cheers for him, and why not? I mean, he was the reason why he gave Motagua hope in this second leg, right? 2 goals.